Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to log out from NordVPN. Let's get started. So to log out from your NordVPN, what you can do is just open up your browser. You can open any browser you like and search for NordVPN.com. After searching for NordVPN.com, you will come up to this page, and now in this page, now if you try to log into any other account, just tap on login. And by tapping on login, you can see I have automatically logged into my account. Now to log out from this account, what you can do is just tap on logout, which is on the top right corner of your screen. You can find your email address. So just tap on that email address and then tap on logout. And after tapping on logout, here you can see I successfully logged out from my account. And now what you can do is just to log into another account, you can just tap on use another account. And by tapping on use another account, just add another account, or you can just remove this account if you don't like this account. But if you don't have an account, you just have to create an account. So you can do anything that you like. So after adding an account, you just have to enter the email address and password and then log in. So that's it guys, this is how to log out from your NordVPN account. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.